Wait a minute, this crowd's shouting chicken. Who they shouting chicken about?
David!
David!
The army guy!
Chicken!
Oh, calling out your protege there, CJ Thorell.
Give him a second thought.
Like Texas, wouldn't you?
Four.
Smackdown.
You watch it.
I watch it.
Man, you watch this lady.
I watch it.
Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut
up. Shut up. Shut up. I've seen a little bit of these gentlemen in the ring. I haven't seen a whole lot of them. But I tell you right now, under the privilege of their free day, if Eli Thompson wins, I'll apologize to C Day.
Like I said before, Brian, I'm going to look forward to seeing some of these guys. Some of these gentlemen have been coming out. I remember some. But it's going to be very interesting in these matchups that they have.
We always got some good action here with SCW. I was ready to tell the best of what they really have to offer in the form of a professional
athlete. And so you got to pass it to the team and get three minutes and go. And they lock down collar elbow. See if they can take it to the ground.
Right there.
And who